think we can really take out the Brotherhood's airship with this artillery?
The artillery is ready, General. The radio operator at the castle is standing by to transmit the order to fire on the Pridvin.
General, all the settlements are reporting in. We're ready to fire at the Brotherhood airship on your order.
Give the signal to open fire.
Yes, sir.
Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang, wasn't it?
So, that's it.
All batteries, report status. Battery one, reporting in. Battery two, roger that. Batteries three and four, status blue. I copy. Battery five, reporting in. All batteries, prepare to fire on my mark. Five, four, three, two, one. Fire for effect! Repeat, fire for effect!
Tried to lord it over the Commonwealth. That never
ends. One day, we'll put this back together.
Confirmed.
Better than ever.
The Pridvin is down. The Brotherhood threat to the Commonwealth is over.
Hold on. Let's see if they have any fight left in them. Uh-oh. I guess they aren't.
Heads up.
Just let me know.
Kick their butts. And good. Incoming. Hey, Piper.
You know, you look like you could really use this.
Heads up.
These things have literally saved my life. Sons of biscuit
eaters. Your thoughts?
All those people on the Pridvin. All those lives. But there was no other way, right?
We have enemy forces moving on our position at the castle. All available infantry in the area, please move in to reinforce. Walls have been breached. Repeat, the castle walls have been breached.
They got scared, huh?
Fire!
They aren't gonna need that anymore.
Coming!
Picked on the wrong people today.
What just happened?
Ahead! Just happened.
Find that suit.
Move!